Attorneys for the Beastie Boys and spokespeople for Brinker did not immediately respond to requests for comment on the lawsuit on Thursday. The Beastie Boys formed in New York City in 1981 and dissolved in 2012 after founding member Autumn MCA Yauch died of cancer. They were inducted into the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame earlier that year.